12L1166, a 2002 Ford Explorer, 4.0 automatic, four-wheel drive, with 82,041 miles. The slight ticking you hear is from the harmonic balancer on the clutch fan. It's a XLS version, tan interior cloth and vinyl, power windows, locks, and mirrors. Okay, AM FM cassette. Alright, let's see. Well, we're not going to get a station probably to come in. Okay, that's fine. Manual temp controller. All the lights appear to work on everything fine. Oh, let me get out of here. All right, this video brought to you by Morrison's Auto, Edgerton, Wisconsin, 608-884-4436. Give us a call.